Alright guys, right now I'm about to give you my current physique update. Now it's going to be in different lighting than it's usually in. Usually I would do it at night whenever I've got everything else done. But right now I'm doing it during the day using a different style of lighting. So I don't know how good it is. But usually whenever I record videos of my physique, it doesn't look like what it looks like in real life. I don't know why. I think it's the quality of the camera. But I hope to get a new camera pretty soon and we will see if that happens. But right now, this is what my physique's looking like. The weight is going up every day. I think the last time I checked, I was like 192 pounds, like 13.12 stone. So I'm pretty fucking heavy. But right now, I'm gonna give you my physique update. All natural, by the way. And let's see what it looks like. Look at that. I don't know if you see what I fucking see. I'm feeling pretty big, but let's go. I don't know about you guys, but my back looks pretty wide in real life, but I don't know if it'll look big in that video. But keep in mind, I'm bulking. But see, once I cut, that's going to look like such a V, so I cannot wait till I see that V. But there you have it, guys. There's my current physique update. Like, comment, subscribe. Boom! Why did I look so fat in this video? Arms look small as fuck. What the fuck?